hard worker, animal lover, and musician are just a few words to describe my partner, in which I'm pleased to introduce to you guys today, Rachel Roche. How many teens do you know work 40 hours a week along with go to school full time and still have time to manage their family and friends, hobbies and interests, and goals and plans for the future? Looking at task one today, we're going to be seeing her family and friends. With her big family, it can be hectic sometimes, especially with 5 grandmothers and 4 siblings, but she wouldn't be able to do all that she does without her 2 best friends, Chris and Jade. Chris and Jade are helpful in all sorts of situations, even when it comes to taking care of some of her most prized possessions. Now looking at task two, we're going to see her hobbies and interests. And speaking of her most prized possessions, we are going to see her 2 bearded dragons, one named Fetty, the other named Athena. She also has a pet turtle named Amethyst, based after her favorite color, purple. And being an animal lover, she still has time to manage playing in the band. In our AL band, she plays the double bass. She also enjoys reading books, this being one of her favorite series. And she also enjoys drawing and painting or anything to let her creativity go free. While being in school most of the time, she doesn't have time to do most of her hobbies, but while she is in school, her favorite subject is science. Science helps understand her plans for the future, leading into task 3. Her plans for the future are to leave Council Bluffs as soon as possible, and she would like to live somewhere in the mountains, but while doing that, she would like to go to school to become a medical examiner, studying in science for 6 years. You might be wondering what she is going to do once she is a established medical worker. She's not sure whether she would like to have kids or not, but she does know that she wants to have a motorcycle to ride through the mountains. And will she ever slow down? Well, now we're going to be looking back at her list to see that we checked off family and friends, hobbies and interests, and goals and plans for the future. Hopefully soon she'll be able to settle down and slow down a little bit and finally find a place to live. Thank you. Thank you.